gentlemen, the Valley's own Stephanie Valencia. Please.
They've been winning California state title this year in football.
First time in the Veterans Day Parade, Notre Dame High School.
New direction, ladies and gentlemen. New direction.
New directions at the color guard and marching participants today. New directions in the self-help program. It is designed to provide opportunities for veterans who have long-standing problems with alcohol and drug abuse.
Pictures of the Marine Corps Elite, historian, chaplain, and photographer. Participants include Alvarado, Melissa, Brianna, Michael, Ken, Lopez, El Edeza, Michael, and Melissa Alvarado, Marlene Aparico, and Mr. Cortez, Pico, Saladat, David, Castrellón, Mari, Star, Al, Coligun.
Corporal Rogelio Bernal, U.S. Marine Corps, 1917-75. Young Marines are boys and girls ages 18, preparing for their future. Their motto is strengthening the lives of American youth.
Has been active since 1919. Mark Jenkins is a retired first sergeant from the Army, leading the Van Nuys High School JROTC marching unit and color guard. Please give a big warm welcome to Mr. our sergeant, first sergeant from the Army, Mark Jenkins, ladies and gentlemen. Van Nuys Middle School, ladies and gentlemen. School Cadet Corps, Van Nuys Middle School Cadet, representing Van Nuys Middle School, our Gene Johnson.
Riding their motorcycles, celebrating Veterans Day.
Robert De Cadillo, veteran motorcycle rider, exploring soldiers for his new MC. Robert De Cadillo, Richard Fromage, Mike Burgett. Please give a big round of applause for the San Fernando Kiwanis Club.